So today I'm working on another abstract piece. I just drew this up earlier, but now I will be using this black paint and this long pointed brush to paint over what I already drew on. Afterwards, I'll be using the other colors of the rainbow to probably fill in these bars. So I'm sure it'll make a really nice looking abstract piece. So this is how it's done.